Welcome to Filtering Transactions and Easy Credit Card Import. On the Import Transactions window, click the Filter Transactions button. The Filter Import Transactions window will be displayed. Select the filter settings desired. Click the Filter button. The import transactions will be filtered to those settings, and the summary information will be updated to reflect the transactions filtered.